As governor, John Hickenlooper played by his own set of rules, breaking the law and spending taxpayer dollars on himself. Now Hickenlooper could change the rules in Washington to help his backers enact their extreme agenda, like defunding local police departments and government-run health care that could raise taxes $2,800 per year. John Hickenlooper sold us out before. Chances are, he'll do it again. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.